Welcome to the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition Supply Chain Highlights for 2502. Have you heard about split evaluation? Imagine being able to manage materials from different sources, quality grades, and statuses as multiple partial stocks. That's the power of split valuation. For example, you might have a material that's both externally procured and internally produced, each with different valuation prices. Or you may have a product that's used as a component in your assembly line while also being sold as a spare part, each with unique valuation prices. With this release, the split valuation process in inventory management is ready for you. It supports goods receipts, goods issues, stock transfers, and physical inventories. In addition, we have enhanced the following SAP Fiori apps for you: Manage Stock, Transfer Stock in Plant, Transfer Stock Cross Plant, Stock Single Material, and Material Document Overview. Unlock the full potential of your inventory management with split valuation to accurately track and manage materials with varying characteristics and sources today. In response to your feedback, we have streamlined the customer return process in warehouse management, which means to receive a customer return's inbound delivery directly into the warehouse instead of receiving it first in an inventory managed storage location with the subsequent transfer posting it to warehouse management. The new process allows the return of items with a new delivery type LR, including consignment stock, directly into the warehouse now. This streamlined approach saves you time and effort, ensuring a hassle-free return process. Dive into the SAP community for comprehensive insights on the latest SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2502 updates. Join the way forward and elevate your supply chain game. Happy adoption, and here's to your success.